All right, so we're looking at a La Pavoni 8. This unit was leaking a little bit. The bass was a bit loose, so we just tuned her up and tightened the bass. Let's give her a go. And this baby's good to go.
Yeah.
If you like the video, please subscribe to our channel. Give us a thumbs up. And stay tuned for more content just like this.